goes for all of you.
Luther, where's Bukhra?
I'm here, in my room.
We're all here, the entire crew.
Then we've lost.
I wouldn't say Uncle just yet. Everyone isn't exactly accounted for.
It's about time someone noticed I was missing.
Oh, we noticed Mara Sutnos. We were simply wondering when you'd see it fit to speak up.
Timing is everything.
I can't cut power to those energy barriers.
But you can turn off that inhibitor device.
The rest, I leave to you.
Guards coming back. You need to get out of sight, kid.
It's your show, Haruna. Get ready.
Hey.
Could have sworn I turned this on.
Got the rest of the ship covered.
You ready?
Hey, kid.
Thanks, old timer.
Let's do this. The rest of the ship.
George, how are things your end?
We're just about done corralling the last of these chuckleheads. I haven't felt this alive since our prairie days.
Try not to enjoy yourself too much.
You should get some rest. We have a hell of a fight ahead of us.
Let me come with you.
For the last time, child, you cannot come.
I'm not a child.
Still too young to run headlong into danger.
I'm ready.
Not for this.
You said yourself I'm already more powerful than you are at my age.
Even if you could pull the stars from the sky, you cannot join me tonight.
What's the worst that could happen?
You could die. You're coming back, right?
Fate willing. Life is fickle. There are no certain outcomes. We have only our potential. What I must do in Rikard is about my potential, not yours.
You can't just leave. What about me? I'm hopeless without you.
Do you truly believe that? After all I've taught you. You have a life ahead of you, Haruna. Learn to seize it. Make it your own.
Haruna? Haruna? We're coming up on recap.
You coming?
Is one of the unknown nine, Bukra.
Luther told me. It's a lot to process. How are you?
How do you think I am?
I truly could not begin to guess. Personally, I'm just as alarmed that she's working with Vincent and not a prisoner like we thought.
I can't believe that. I won't.
You saw her step into me without permission and threaten Luther's life.
I know, but there has to be some other explanation.
There could be. Haruna, I know what she means to you, how powerful she must be. If she tries to step into me again, I'm going to put her in the ground.
I understand.
All right, let's get to it.
There's our welcoming committee.
They can't possibly know we've taken back the Morningstar.
So we'll have the element of surprise.
And for now, as soon as they get within sight of us, the jig will be up. And then those camps around the perimeter will send in the cavalry.
Just focus on our incoming friends. Let me worry about those camps.
What the hell are you turning into?
Not the sharpest bunch, are they? Thank you.
All teams, return to the Oculus. Repeat. All teams to the Oculus.
What is it?
Look, there's no two ways of putting this. We need to split. They're all headed to the main camp. There's no way in hell we can sneak past that many Ascendants unless we find a way to muster a distraction.
Luther, what are you saying?
What Vincent's doing here, it's happening now. We're out of time.
Luther.
It's okay. I don't plan on riding into the sunset just yet. I'll draw Mila's eyes and hightail it right out. You ready? Ain't saving itself. Come on, we gotta keep moving. I'll meet up with you when I can.
I don't like it. Luther is like a man possessed.
It's this place. It feeds off the ghosts that haunt us.
You've been here before?
This is where I lost Rekka.
I'm sorry.
So am I. It seems I've been doing a whole lot of running, only to end up right where I started.
You might be close to where you started, but you are far from where you came from. I meant that.
I'm sorry, Bukra. I didn't mean anything by it. It's just that. You can sound like her sometimes.
Like Rekka.
Are you sure you're not some immortal keeper of secrets?
I'm afraid not. I've just spent one too many sleepless nights poring over other people's wisdom.
Now look at you. Out in the world, living the adventures you've only read about.
Formations were here for millennia, and all it took to wipe them away was the Ascendants and their industry. Come, there's no way around anymore. We'll have to go through the camp.
No one asked you. Focus on the task.
What is here?
arrested them. Explain your actions immediately!
Ideas how to get that gate open? Fire to
over here.
Here, come on.
So much for the element of surprise.
I got us in, didn't I?
Keep your senses sharp.
Just here.
Down you go.
Nothing yet. What the hell was that anyway?
Watch out. Feeling this ain't over. Anything to report?
Be ready. Trouble could be.
See anything? Patiently waiting.
Something's not right.
sounds like trouble here. You there! Yeah. Stop!
Ha! Got you!
What? Now do it again!
Might have taken one too many.
There's two of us, remember, and never far away.
Something's happening.
Mila mentioned they were about to power down the conduits. Does that mean anything to you?
Nothing. But I'd wager we are sitting over some kind of structure. And a terminal.
What makes you so certain?
I've long suspected the Sahin used Am as their principal power source. I believe every Sahin city was built over an active terminal.
Channeling energy directly from the fold.
Precisely. Access to unlimited power.
Attention, attention, a breach is in progress. All personnel must converge on the mining station. Repeat, all available personnel to the mine.
Luther.
Has to be. Let's make the best of it. Central figure. I think it's Session.
Excuse me. And those nine figures?
The unknown nine.
The nine imprisoned Session. And this is where it happened.
I've only seen a fraction of what Rekka can do. And she's just one of the unknown nine. If it took all nine to stop Session, what hope do we have?
If we stop Vincent, we won't need to deal with Session.
Cowboy,
and he's in trouble.
started.
He also blocked the only exit, left us to deal with the mess he started.
You know what they say. You can't teach an old dog self-awareness.
Thank you.
now had enough. Come,
do to damage the lever.
Go on, I'll be right behind you. Luther's handiwork anywhere. He can't be far ahead now.
No.
Excuse me.
Another bird.
What was that?
Oh!
Sato.
Leveraging my surroundings.
Our upper hand.
I can handle this.
Get away from anything!
Was a death trap.
Duly noted. Idea how to turn that bridge?
I would wager that panel operates the
intruders!
Damn it! See to the bridge.
I see you, girl! Want some more?
Thank you.
Nearly there. Just a while longer.
Where are they?
She's over here!
Surely of Sahin origin. What horror is this?
The Nine. They scorched the land to imprison Sahin. Conduits.
What?
Of course. Mila mentioned the conduits. They inverted it, flipped it around.
Bukra, you're not making any sense.
Rather than pumping Am into our world, they reversed the polarity and used the energy from our world to forge Session's prison.
And in the process, turned their paradise into a barren wasteland. Rekha once told me the Sahin believed they could stare down the cycles of destruction.
One last desperate attempt to stave off the inevitable. They stopped Sahin.
But it cost them everything.
I've often wondered how the Sahin collapsed so suddenly. It's all beginning to make sense.
How so?
Am was their main power source. But after imprisoning Sahin, they must have been forced to close all terminals. Imagine our world suddenly losing its main source of energy.
We'd spiral back into the Dark Ages.
Precisely.
I can't even begin to imagine what returning to this place must have been like for Rekha. Judging from the general chaos.
I'm flattered. Looks like the family's back together again. Hot damn. Your skills are almost on par with mine.
Almost, he says.
You ladies ready for the final stretch?
Lead the way.
Your persistence is admirable. I will see to it you all get a proper burial.
Wait, wait! Just talk to me for a second. I get it. I never gave you a fair shake. I underestimated you.
I'm not interested in your flattery.
I'm saying I'm sorry. But this...
This is bigger than you and me.
You still think that's what this is about? I see the great empires circling like wolves, eyeing up my nation like a fat lamb.
This is the end of the world we're talking about, Mila.
Yes, there is a war coming. A war that will usher in an age of war. Civilization will die slowly, torn by shrapnel, choked on smoke. That's how this cycle closes.
You told me that someday I'd have to fight to the death for my beliefs. Let's get this over with.
Excuse me.
Any luck so far? Something is out there. Be ready.
Hey, what's that?
Another society coin.
Thank you.
I drew in their fire to help you.
And I'll keep a better eye on you.
He's in trouble! Bukra, wait! Wait!
You just won't stay down, will you?
Whatever you're trying to prove.
Prove? You misunderstand. Luther simply needs a lesson. Do you? You can't kill me.
That's it. It's done.
How bad is it?
I'll never dance again.
Can you walk?
Not a chance. Listen. You have to keep going.
I'll stay with you.
No. I'm gonna need you. Here.
I can't.
You two are the Simon Pure. Leap your society through and through. Now you go give Vincent my goodbyes. Go on now. Right here when you get back.
Into the belly of the beast.
Ready?
As I will ever be. Not helping. Try increasing the gain again.
That's not helping.
Can you repeat your last message?
Can you repeat? Catch them off guard.